I can't believe it. The clothes store shop on the outside, like here, actually closed just a couple of days ago. I saw it on December 1st back when it was open. And now it's dead. It's sad. You know, it shouldn't be closed. And that means a few people would lose their dessert every day.